Good morning. Today I want to teach you how I do an archetypal astrology reading. I'm going to have a client in a few minutes and I'm going to record the session. Just a few things that I do in my sessions. First, the first thing I start with is the sun, the moon, and the ascendant, and I get the archetype. I get the planet that is ruling each one of those. The sun, in this particular case, is Gemini. The moon is Virgo and the ascendant is Scorpio. That would mean that the sun is Mercury, Virgo is Chiron, and Scorpio is Pluto. So I would start off by getting the archetype of the person that is going to be Mercury, Chiron, and Pluto. I will proceed to share the aspects with the person. This particular person has only squares and oppositions, which are the most common hard aspects. Squares are internal struggles that we have. Oppositions are external struggles, or the 0 to 100 that we tend to flip-flop with. Then you'll see me transition into the transits, which will talk about what is coming, past, present, and future, and where I allow clients to ask questions. So you will today get a taste for how I do astrology readings. I hope it is useful.